Electrons in an atom are in constant motion, but at some point in time there are more electrons on one side, creating delta negative and delta positive charges, or an instantaneous dipole. The instantaneous dipole on one atom can induce an instantaneous dipole on another atom, and they are oriented to cause an attractive force. Later, the electrons on both atoms have moved, but they tend to move together to preserve the attractive force.